The Food Safety and Standards Authority of India, FSSAI, has notified a draft regulation against fast food. It aims at prohibiting the sale and advertisement of food rich in fat, sugar and salt to school children inside the school premises and within 50 meters around it. The FSSAI wants to shield the children from consuming unhealthy food items and snacks. So, it prohibits food companies that manufacture the above-mentioned items from advertising or offering for free such foods in school premises and within 50 meters of the campus. It wants to thwart food companies from luring children to consume foods rich in fat, sugar and salt. So, it prohibited the companies from using their logos, brand names and product names on educational materials, as well as on school property such as buildings, buses, and athletic fields. As a guidance to provide wholesome food, the agency recommends the use of a combination of whole grains, milk, eggs, and millets. It also listed a set of general guidelines for selection of food products that can be offered in schools.